Today we are working with the Ultimate Rhinestone Applicator Kit. So we are going to bling up an apron. So one of my friends sent this to me. I love it, love it, love it. And now I'm going to bling it up. Here we go. We're going to start with red. And I want a row of red across the top of this. So, I'll show you this. When you touch the tip of this, okay, this is a wax tip. If you're using the glue, you want to make sure you don't get the glue on the tip. When you touch the tip to your stone, it automatically grabs that stone and then you can lay it down. So easy. I'm going to go ahead and set those three stones. Now, I have noticed if I set several stones, if I put several stones at one time down, you do it for about 15 seconds, that you're more likely to move your stones around. So in an attempt to try to keep them where they need to be, I am just doing those three right now. We're gonna go across the top of this apron. And we're just going to continue to do what we're doing. Do this across top of the apron. And kind of. Just that by itself is really cute. Okay. But no, we're not that minimal here. We gotta be extra, right? We're gonna do some highlights on these cherries. And to do that, again, I'm gonna use my picker. And we are going to set the highlight on the cherry. It takes just a minute. It takes just a little bit of time. I will move this over. Y'all can't see what I'm doing. I'm seeing that now. Okay. Bro, okay, y'all look. Look! It's gonna be all blingy. Okay, so this area down here, I want to bling out some of these things. So these have like little polka dots on them. Can you see the polka dots? I want to put some bling on those. And we're going to go with the teal for this one. And I'm not polka dotting all of it, okay? Not all of it, just a little bit, just to give it a little bling. So let me show you, just right up here, look at this. Can you see the bling now? On that. So now, I want to do this green down here. And I have the green rhinestones. I've got my picker pin. So I'm gonna put my stones on this. And I'm just gonna randomly put them around. Okay, look at the bling on this. Can you guys see it? I can't tell if you all can see it in the camera. Look at the bling. Isn't that fun? Okay, so let me show you this cute bow. And it's a cute little bow. I'm gonna leave that bow there. I thought it would be fun to take one of the checked bling pieces. I want this right there in the center of this. See, that's a little warm. This is our apron. Look at the cute chick right here. You guys, I hope you enjoyed this. I hope.
Totally Dazzled sells sparkling rhinestone wedding supplies. Check us out at totallydazzled.com. But before you do, click up here and download our free printable sparkle quotes. Or click down here and watch one of our other awesome tutorials.